Welcome to the Azure AD B2C Architecture Deep Dive series. I am Mukunda Murthy. I'm a program manager in the Azure AD engineering team here at Microsoft.
And I am Jaz Suri. I am also a program manager in the Azure AD engineering team. We are both part of the Custom Experience program.
We receive a lot of questions about how Azure AD B2C works under the hood. Azure AD B2C provides business-to-customer identity as a service. In this video, we will cover how your users can log in across your applications without having to repeat entering your credentials for logging into other applications. We can do this with single sign-on. Also, we will go through how you can reset your passwords through self-service flows. Single sign-on adds security and convenience when the users sign in across applications. Jess, how does single sign-on work in Azure AD B2C?
With single sign-on, you can sign into your app, let's say the Contoso grocery app, and then get access to other Contoso applications without having to log in again. The application can be a web, mobile, or single page application. Regardless of the platform or domain name, Azure AD B2C offers flexibility to adjust the scope of the single sign-on between your apps. The default is a tenant level setting, which allows all applications and user flows within your B2C tenant to benefit from single sign-on. You only need to provide credentials to the first application. With the application level setting, your users will have a session that is exclusive to a specific application, independent of other applications. For example, you can use this setting if you want your users to freshly sign in to the Contoso Pharmacy app, regardless of whether they had already signed into the Contoso Groceries app. With the policy level setting, you can maintain a user session exclusively for a particular user flow, independent of the applications using it. For example, consider a sign-in policy that two applications share. If you are signed into the Contoso Groceries app and later on access the Contoso Pharmacy app, which also shares the same policy, the user will not be asked to re-enter credentials and instead will get single sign-on. Let's illustrate the flow by taking the tenant level setting as an example. In Azure AD B2C, the user flow or policy is processed by the Identity Experience Framework Policy Engine, or Policy Engine for short. It looks inside the policy to determine what steps are needed to be executed and in what particular order. The core store is where B2C stores user objects, and the authentication services component uses the core store to validate credentials. Let's say you've already signed into the Contoso Groceries app and now try to log into the Contoso Pharmacy app. The flow begins when a user clicks to sign in from the Contoso Pharmacy app. The app makes an OpenID Connect authentication request, which includes your B2C policy ID in the URL. The request reaches an endpoint at your tenant name, .b2clogin.com. The policy engine validates the OpenID Connect request by comparing its parameters to the application registration stored in the core store. The policy engine executes the policy. Behind the scenes, policies are stored in the Azure Blob storage, partitioned by tenant. The policy engine evaluates the policy specified in the URL into memory and sequentially executes its steps. The policy engine examines the session cookies that had been set from any prior authentication. It will find those set during the login to the Contoso Groceries app. And since those are scoped to the tenant, they can be used for single sign-on in this authentication request to the Contoso Pharmacy app. Assuming the cookie has not expired and is within the single sign-on scope, the policy engine will evaluate that re-entering credentials is not required, and it then reads any attributes required from the core store. The policy engine completes the user journey and issues an Azure AD B2C token to the Contoso Pharmacy app, and you're logged in. With that, a user who is signed in once enjoys accessing other applications without getting prompted to provide credentials repeatedly.
Good. What if I've forgotten my password? Is there an easy way to get back into my account? How does Azure AD B2C manage this?
Yes, Azure AD B2C makes it easy to reset your password directly on the sign-in screen, where you may be having trouble remembering your password. First, the registered application triggers the sign-in user flow by using a standard OpenID Connect authentication request. The request has to contain the policy ID parameter of the sign-in policy. The policy engine validates the OpenID Connect request by comparing its parameters to the application registration stored in the core store. The policy engine executes the policy. Behind the scenes, policies are stored in Azure Blob Storage, partitioned by tenant. The policy engine evaluates the policy specified in the URL into memory and executes its steps sequentially, first of which will be to display the sign-in form. B2C renders the sign-in fields into the div container with the ID API. After realizing you've forgotten your password and can't sign in, you can click the Forgot Password link instead. The policy engine will send an error code back to the application, and the app will respond by making a new authentication request to the password reset policy. The new authentication request contains the password reset policy ID. That's how we switch the journey. Then you'll see an email verification screen. It is used to verify that you own this account. Once you enter your email and hit send code, the self-service password reset service will send a one-time passcode to your inbox. You can then enter the code, and the self-service password reset service will validate the code. If multi-factor authentication was enabled on your account, the policy engine challenges you through the Azure MFA service. If you haven't provided a phone number earlier, we will ask you for one. Otherwise, we will verify you using the phone number we already have. Once Azure AD B2C knows you are who you say you are, you can go ahead and enter a new password. The policy engine uses Graph API to write your new password securely into the core store. The policy engine then completes the journey by issuing an Azure AD B2C token to the application, and you are logged in. That completes the password reset flow.
Here are my takeaways. Azure AD B2C supports single sign-on to balance security and convenience when a user signs in across multiple applications. The single sign-on scoping is flexible, and you can choose the most appropriate single sign-on configuration for your portfolio of applications. With self-service password reset functionality, users can reset the passwords on their own. This reduces the burden on your support staff, and it gives the users a quick and easy way to get back into their accounts. We hope you find this video useful. Make sure you tune in to the rest of Azure AD B2C Architecture Deep Dive series.